Welcome to day two of sharing our favorite open-faced sandwiches. Today we are making a sandwich with Danish meatballs, aka frikadeller. So we're starting off with a piece of rye bread, layering on butter, and then putting on slices of Danish meatball. Normally you would put pickles on top of this, but because I don't like pickles, I put on fresh cucumber, slices of radish, some onion, and then topped it off with microgreens and a little bit of salt and pepper. And that's the sandwich.